Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are having rotisserie chicken and I do have kimchi. This is the sweet chili sauce. I have soy sauce, of course, rice, and in the side I do have radish. I don't know if you can see them, but I tried to make them pretty. So yeah, and I have lettuce in the bottom because I'm gonna do wrap. And then let's get started. I'm gonna start with the leg. I'm not a big fan of the breast. I like dark meat. So I'm gonna eat the dark meat today. It looks small, but that's a lot of meat in there. So juicy. I just buy this in the store. So it won't take so long. I'm gonna try this, the sweet chili sauce. I like to use this on lumpia, spring roll. This is good. It's a good compliment. Okay. Oh my god. Skin. Soy sauce here. You can never go wrong with soy sauce. So good. Tender. That's pretty good. Okay. I'm gonna try a wrap here. So I'm gonna get chicken. I'm gonna put maybe this in there. Some rice. I'm dying to try this with kimchi. That is good. Let's do it one more time. Chicken, rice, kimchi, and radish. That's a big bite. so good. This is so yummy. I really like that together. It's a lot of meat. I'm gonna get lettuce. Where's my lettuce? try soy sauce this time. I love the skin. Kimchi and rice. I can eat kimchi and rice for lunch or dinner without problem. You're so good together. I'm done. I know I can't eat a lot, but this is so cute. I like that. Wow, I'm full. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video. That was good. So yeah, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.